So we've got Jan Song with us here. Jan, you've just played three difficult games in a row, winning two of them and losing the last one. How are you feeling the tournament is going overall at the moment?
你刚刚玩了三局很困难的棋盘, 最后一盘已经输了, 你现在感觉怎么样?
怎么说有点难过因为我感觉我中盘有优势但后面下输了而且输很多所以有点难过
He feels a bit sad because he feels he was leading until the mid game and he made some mistakes so now he's very sad
I wanted to interview you after the previous two games which you won
他本想采访你前两局你获胜的棋局
And I very much, I was doing the commentary on both of those games and I really enjoy your style, you have a style of play where you, against Pienat and against Lee, you built a block and then you were running short of moves but in both games you forced them to play through your block and then the game turned in your favour at the end. Is this a deliberate tactic? Is it a style that you are aware of or is it just something that comes out when you play?
你获胜的前两局是由他解说的所以他觉得你的棋路是你做了一个墙好像要没有步走了可是你还可以逼他们走你要走的方向 是不是你的一个绝招绝技?
不是，没有特别准备过，只是，就我会每一步都会去思考他的最佳步，不会特意去制造墙什么的。
Okay, no, that's not his strategy, but he plays it on the goal where he thinks every move he make, he has to think forward.
Okay, so it's something that he's thinking about how the moves affect the game, and from my watching, it seems to work out more often with him that way than with other players. But then he wins lots of games. So just going to the last game again against Takanashi, seven times world champion or something similar. It's hard to lose. But if you're going to lose, losing to a seven times world champion in the Swiss part of the tournament still leaves you room for revenge in the semi-finals or final. I wish him luck in getting there and hopefully getting revenge at the end of the tournament.
Okay, 他说他觉得你输给高黎很可惜，可是相反的，因为是输在那个头十三局，你还会有机会。 复仇可能在半决赛或者决赛 so 他祝你幸运
Oh, thank you
Okay, and thank you for joining us
谢谢